Welcome to Hikvision A2Z YouTube channel. Open a web browser and type your IP camera's IP address into the address bar. Then log in with username and password. Go to the configuration menu. In the system settings, you can see the camera model and current firmware version. Click on the maintenance tab. You can see the upgrade option. Before upgradation, you should download the latest firmware. Click the browse button and select the upgraded firmware file. After that, click the upgrade button. You will get a pop-up menu. Simply click the OK button. After that, the IP camera will automatically reboot. The new firmware updated.